I hate that. He knew we were crossing the road, but he had to save that 10 seconds because he's got such an important job as a full-time cunt. I always wish I had a brick to put through the fucking window.
That'd be the last piece of the jigsaw, wouldn't it? You actually carrying a brick around with you, hovering around zebra crossings.
Yeah, it'd be a social service. I'd be like Batman.
But mental.
Yeah. Maybe I'm not grieving. Maybe I'm just an arsehole. I just like punishing people. Classic vigilante story, isn't it? I am like Batman. Or Dexter. He was a serial killer, but his dad taught him only to kill bad people. But he was just mental. Or Spider-Man. His uncle got killed and he went fucking sorting out bad people, didn't he?
Didn't he get bitten by a spider? I don't remember the uncle bit.
Yeah. And then he made himself a ponty outfit, and I wouldn't bother with that. I just wear my own clothes. So, also, I would fucking batter Spider-Man. Puny little twat in tight kids' pyjamas.
Got spidey senses, though.
Yeah? Stomp. Squashed. Don't overwater it. Cunt. Thank you.